For face pulls, we're going to be working the muscles of the upper back. So take a step away from the cable, sit back into it a little bit, and then focus on squeezing your shoulder blades together right there on the peak contraction. Give it a nice squeeze and then let your shoulder blades slide forward as you extend and come back into that squeeze.